would it be best explained concisely for someone who is unfamiliar with anything basically outside the Christian realm?
سوال یہ پوچھ رہے کہ اکثر لوگ اس علاقے میں جو ہے صوفیزم کی تعلیمات اور جو ہے سوچ سے لاواقف ہیں. بالکل مختصر انداز میں ان لوگوں کو یہ کیسے کہہ سکتا ہے کہ اس کا مطلب کیا ہے صوفیزم کا, خاص طور پر ایسے لوگ جو عیسائی مذہب کے اندر ہیں.
صوفیزم جو ہے ہر مذہب نے اختیار کیا ہے.
All religions have in some form or another adopted Sufism.
صوفیزم کا مطلب یہ ہے یہ جو جسم سے عبادت کرتا ہے یہ صوفیزم نہیں ہے, وہ جسم اندر جو روح ہے نا جو اس سے عبادت کرتا ہے وہ صوفیزم ہے.
Basically, concisely defining Sufism, the worship that we do with our bodies is not Sufism. The soul that we have inside our bodies, when that engages in the worship of God, that in a nutshell is Sufism.
عام مذہب میں وہ عبادت ہے.
جی سر,
صوفیزم میں اس روح کو نور کو جایا جاتا ہے, اس کا وہ طریقہ, اس وجہ سے وہ گھر بار چھوڑ گئے یا گھر میں کسی ایک کونے میں بیٹھ گئے نا, اس روح کو نور کو جاتے ہیں.
Again, all religions prescribe some sort of worship. That worship is done with a physical body. What Sufism teaches is how to get the soul enlightened and purified with the light of God. It teaches how that light is created so that the soul is awakened and it then engages in the worship of God. This is why some people leave homes, go into the jungles or go to some sort of retreat. Others stay in the homes and sit in one corner meditating.
عام لوگوں کا تعلق کسی نہ کسی پرافٹ سے, مذہب سے, لیکن صوفیزم کا تعلق اللہ کی محبت سے.
Most common people, spiritually speaking, are linked to one prophet or another. With Sufism, you are directly linked to the love of God.
I did watch the tape of the that was provided, and it talked about Sufi as a philosophy not connected to religion. Is your mission or is your calling to bring this philosophy to all peoples?
وہ ویڈیو کے ساتھ میں نے دیکھی ہے, اس کے اندر میں نے یہ اخذ کیا ہے کہ صوفیزم جو ہے اس کا تعلق جو مذہب کے ساتھ نہیں ہے, ضروری نہیں ہے کہ اس کے مذہب کے ساتھ ہو. تو کیا یہ جو فلسفی ہے یہ آپ اس کو عام کرنا چاہیں, سب کو بتانا چاہ رہے ہیں تمام مخلوق کو,
تبھی تو ہم پوری دنیا میں راؤنڈ لگاتے ہیں.
دس از دا ریزن دیٹ وی ٹریول اراؤنڈ دی ورلڈ.
تقریباً ہر مذہب بے مذہب اس کو تسلیم کرتا ہے, پریکٹس کرتا ہے.
نیرلی آل ریلیجنز, پیپل آف آل ریلیجنز practice these teachings and accept these teachings.
To jo practice karte hain na to hum bhi sole andar se Allah la pukarna shuru ho jati hai.
When they practice these teachings, their souls are awakened and they recite the name of God and they engage in worship.
Hum uski bad karte hain khud khud khatam hona shuru ho jati hai, har ek Allah la hoti hai, us Allah ki baat bata jati hai.
People are purified and then they do good things and the badness inside them is taken away from them and the soul recites the name of God.
جب اس کو گاڈ سے محبت ہو, گاڈ اسے محبت کرتا ہے.
When such people love God, then God loves those people.
جب لوگوں سے اللہ محبت کر لے وہ مذہب میں ہے یا نہیں.
جی سر. And then when such people love God, God loves them, then it really does not matter whether they have a religion or not.
Have you had an opportunity to meet with members of the community here, and how did you what were your impressions of them?
I pooch rahe sir ke yahan ke kuch local jo log hain unse kya aapko mauka mila hai, mulaqat ki hai aur mile hain to kya tasarrat hai? Yeh
bahut kam mile Canada mein program tha to kuch log mile hain, unke achhe tasarrat the.
We have met many people locally, but we had a program in Canada in Winnipeg. Like the people there, they have very good feelings regarding those people.
Indra bhi jo mila usne isko samjha.
Those people that met us locally, told them about the philosophy of Sufism and they understand our teachings. Prior to our arrival, generally speaking, the philosophy of Sufism that people were aware of was not totally accurate. In Sufism, one commemorates the name of God at all times, always remembering God. But in religion, you're not doing that at all times.
Give
you an example. In religion, we have these beads. Different religions have named different names, and you use that to praise God. But in Sufism, you have the beads which is inside you, meaning the heartbeat, which is continuously beating 24 hours a day, and we use that in Sufism. And this is the reason that when your heartbeat engages in the remembrance of God, once it's been activated, 24 hours a day, you're remembering God with your heart. And this is the reason that people actually turn towards God.
Have you met with confusion or a hostility because of the lack of understanding of people in this country and confusion with the other branches of Islam, which don't seem to like us very much?
सरकारी पूछ रहे थे क्या इन तालिबान की वजह से बहुत से लोग इस्लाम के अंदर भी और इस्लाम के बाहर भी खासतौर पर इस मुल्क के अंदर बदगुमानी का शिकार है या गलतफहमी का शिकार है या कुछ लोग इसके खिलाफ हैं तालिबान के क्योंकि उनकी समझ में नहीं आ रही
जिनकी समझ में नहीं आ रही ना वो खिलाफ हैं जिनकी समझ में आ जाती है ना वो साथ लग जाते हैं
दोस पीपल दैट डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड दीस टीचिंग्स दे अपोज अस एंड दोस पीपल दैट डू अंडरस्टैंड दीस टीचिंग्स दे देयर सपोर्टर्स
सुबह टीचर है ना वो अल्लाह की तरफ से कम है खुद बने बनाए लोग हैं उन्होंने अपना ठीक इख्तियार किया है ना
those people that are ordained by God as Sufi teachers or have divine sanction are very few and far between but there are a lot of self appointed Sufi teachers and they have their own methods
तो जिन लोगों ने किताबें पढ़ के सूफीज्म सीखा ना कि किताब वो गुमराह भी हो गए लोगों को गुमराह कर दिया ना
and those people that only read a few books and became Sufi teachers they misguided themselves and were responsible for misguiding a lot of people
तो जिन लोगों का अल्लाह से कनेक्शन हुआ तो फिर इस पर आया ना तो गुमराह लोगों को भी
सिखाया those people that are truly connected with God and were guided by God they were guided themselves and guided other people also
ऐसे लोग कम हैं
these such people the latter are few and far between
book wale zyada hain
most of them are people that have learned the Sufism from books
thank you very much
सरकार का इंटरव्यू लिया
एंड बट देन आई मेट सरकार एंड आई माय हार्ट जस्ट ओपन्ड अप आई रियली फेल्ट डिफरेंट माय इंटरैक्शंस विद पीपल आर डिफरेंट यू नो आई रियली माय फ्रेंड्स से दैट आई रियली चेंज्ड इन द पास्ट कपल ऑफ इयर्स एंड दिस हैज बीन यू नो सच अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस यू नो I'm not looking for a religion. Religion, I think Sarkar really speaks the truth when he says that, you know, really people go to religions to find God. And I looked at religion, but really my true, what I really wanted to experience was God. You know? And so that's what I'm searching for. And I'm not really sure that I've found God, but I feel closer to God. And in my personal life, I think I express God more fully.
Miss Andrew,
he wrapped me in a blanket, and he said, just know that God loves you. Your heart's good. And then I sprinkled water, and then there were other beings that prayed over me, and so I felt very calm after that. Some confusion and like mental tension because I thought, well, what does all this mean? And because I used to have this relationship with Jesus, and now you know I was Muhammad and Sufi, and I really don't know anything about you know. Sufism or Islam, and what does this mean? Am I supposed to have a religion now? You know, or what is my religion? So I had lots of mental tension that day. Very powerful presence came to me, and I recognized that it was Jesus who touched me, and it was like my energy, my whole like energy body went into his. So my mind was in such, and said, "Rest in me. This is your home."
You understand what Sufi is? Sufi in. This is not Sufi. Sufi in. He's sleeping. Sufi is sleeping. Sufi no dad. This body dad. Sufi no dad. But body is running. Sufi is sleep.
He even don't, raise his hand, for and prayer. But God, helps and resolve the problem.
Because of the connection from God.
Because of this connection, God.
Without connection, God, animal wandered, but no connection. Eat, work, wandered, but no connection, God. If man, no connection, he is animal.
They're saying that they're like animals. I mean, they are wandering around, but they have no connection with God. It's just like a man, is the same. That we, who has no connection with God is the same like animal.
Animal is better than a human. Because his book will not be his book. His book will be his book.
They are saying that animals are better because there is no accountability. For those animals, but human, is held accountable. If you have any questions, please ask.
How do you know when your prayers are answered? How do you know your prayers are answered?
इस जगह कहें कि हमें किस तरह पता चलेगा कि हमारी जो दुआ है उसका जवाब हमें मिला है या कबूल हो गई है
तुम्हारे घर में टेलीफोन लगेगा तब तुमको पता लगेगा किसी बातचीत हो रही है इसके बाद तुम्हें क्या पता
है saying that once you
strongly believe in it
yeah
हर मजहब जो है ना वो यही सिखाता है अल्लाह की मोहब्बत सिखाता है
ऑल द रिलीजियंस टीच अबाउट द लव ऑफ गॉड
उनमें कोई मोहब्बत में पहुंच जाते हैं वो सेंड कराते हैं
एंड ऑल दोज पीपल सम एक्चुअली फाइंड दैट लव ऑफ गॉड एंड दे आर नोन एज सेंट्स
बाकी जो है ना दिन रात पढ़ते ही रहते हैं ना वो सेंट तो नहीं होते हैं ना
अंदर रिमेंडर डे नाइट दे कन्वर्शन प्रैक्टिस बट दे नॉट सेंट
क्योंकि सेंट दिल से बनता है वो इस जमान से पढ़ते हैं
Because becoming a saint is something that you do with your heart. That practice of the heart, that love that comes with it. The remainder is further you practice of it.
There are several stages of translation. What I'm doing now is translating even your translation into Shilpan.
This is helpful.
I'm learning to do that. I think we have very few differences.
So ہمارے کہہ رہے ہیں کہ حقیقت میں ہمارے بہت کم جو ہے باتوں پر اختلاف ہو سکتا ہے, بالکل ایک جیسی تعلیمات ہیں اور جو بھی آپ کہہ رہے ہیں وہ حقانی سے بھری ہوئی اور سچ ہے اور قبول کرتے ہیں.
اس تعلیم کو تو جو اس کا کوئی مذہب ہی نہیں ہے, اس کو جانتا بھی نہیں, وہ بھی اس کو قبول کرتا ہے.
What we found is that those people who don't have any religion, who don't even know about this particular knowledge, even they now when they hear about it, accept it.
But I'm sure someone has told you this, but let me mention it. The prayer of Allah, 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 with the heart. We have a similar prayer that we use, and we call it the Jesus prayer. Are you familiar with that? Well, it comes from a passage of scripture in which Jesus is leaving the city of Jericho. And as he walks along the road, he comes upon a blind beggar. And the blind beggar says, Jesus, Son of God, Son of David, have mercy on me, a sinner. Right? And it's out of that passage that the Jesus prayer emerges. And the way that one practices the Jesus prayer is to say that over again, over and over again, until eventually it's just simply Jesus, Jesus, mercy, Jesus, mercy, ultimately Jesus, Jesus. Well, initially,
right.
But then eventually what you're doing is you're saying it with your heart, with your whole being.
Right.
It comes out of a tradition which seeks to pray without ceasing, which is out of the Russian Orthodox tradition.
یا پھر آپ کو شاید کسی نے اس نقطے کے بارے میں بتایا ہو, یہ تذکرہ کر رہے ہیں کہ وہ عیسیٰ علیہ السلام جب جیریکو شہر کو جب انہوں نے چھوڑا, جیسا آپ فرماتے ہیں کہ دل کی طرف کے ساتھ اللہ 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 کرتے ہیں, تو انہوں نے بھی اسی طریقے سے یہ تعلیم سکھائی تھی ایک شخص کو. جب وہ جیریکو شہر انہوں نے چھوڑا تو راستے میں ان کو ایک غریب بھکاری ملائی نوینا, تو اس نے کہا کہ کچھ طلب کیا ہوا, تو اس مدد کے لیے عیسیٰ علیہ السلام نے اس کو کہا کہ ایک دعا دی, جیسے ذکر دیا کہ تو بس یہ پڑھتے رہنا, ہر وقت تم اس کو پڑھتے رہنا دعا کو ذکر کو. تو یہ اسی طریقے سے کہہ رہے کہ وہ جب پڑھتے ہیں اردو زبان کے ساتھ, یہ کہتے ہیں جیزس مرسی, یعنی کرم کرو آپ, جیزس مرسی, جیزس مرسی, جیزس مرسی, پھر وہ حتیٰ کہ ایک وقت آتا ہے کہ وہ دل و جان سے جو ہے چیز سمجھ آتی ہے, اس کی آواز آتی ہے, اور یہ وہی چیز.
نہیں وہ واقعہ ایسا نا, یہ تو اس کو جیسس بولتے ہیں, یہاں رہتے ہیں تب ہم ان کو عیسیٰ بولتے ہیں, تو وہ افریقہ والے کچھ اور بولتے ہیں, پتا
نہیں. He is known as Isa.
Mm-hmm.
And in Africa they may call Jesus by a different name.
لیکن اس وقت نہ یہ لینگویج تھی, نہ افریقہ کی لینگویج تھی, نہ اردو لینگویج تھی, نہ عربی لینگویج تھی.
But if you could look back and previously there was not the English language, there was not the Urdu language or the African language or even the Arabic language.
اس وقت لاتینی لینگویج تھی.
At that point there was Latin language.
اس وقت سیانے میں جو ان کو بولتے تھے عیسیٰ روح اللہ,
and at that time Latin, and they also refer to the Semitic language. In that language Jesus was known as عیسیٰ روح اللہ.
اس وقت جو جیسس کو ماننے والے تھے نا, وہ یہی پڑھتے تھے کہ اللہ کی روح ہے.
Those people that believed in Jesus at that time, they believed that Jesus was the spirit or the soul of God. The Ruh means the soul. Ruh Allah.
Allah نے خود کہا تھا روح اللہ, تب یہ کہتے ہیں کہ روح اللہ کہا تھا, یہ کہتے ہیں پھر اللہ کا بیٹا ہی ہے.
God himself said Ruh Allah, meaning Jesus is the soul of God, the spirit of God.
Wind.
باقی کسی کو نہیں کہا.
So this is why it has then emerged from that he's the son of God. And nobody else said that. God never said that about anybody else.
اب وہ اس انگلش تھی ہی نا, اس نے جیسس کیسے پڑھا ہوگا.
اینڈ ٹو ایلیبوریٹ آن دیٹ پوائنٹ, وین جیسس وینٹ بیک ٹو دی سٹی آف جیریکو اینڈ اسپوک ٹو دیٹ بیگر,
English wasn't the language at the time, no. Therefore, the beggar could not have said Jesus. He said Isa Ruhullah.
جو سلام زبان میں ہے اس
کا دیٹس ان سیمیٹک لینگویج اٹ ٹائم سیمیٹک
جو اللہ فرشتوں سے بولتا ہے اس
کا دیٹس دی لینگویج ان وچ گاڈ سپیکس ٹو دی اینجلز دی پوائنٹ شاٹ آف میکنگ دیٹ دی سیسلس پریئر دیٹ ہی واز آسکڈ ٹو ریسائٹ وڈ ہیو ایمینیٹڈ فرام دی نیم آف جیزس اینڈ وڈ ہیو بین بیسڈ آن دی نیم آف جیزس وچ از عیسیٰ روح اللہ
اب وہ جو پڑھتا تھا نا تو وہ اللہ کی طرف سے تھا نا تو عیسیٰ روح اللہ سے اس کو فائدہ ہوا نا
واٹ دیٹ پرسن واز ریسائٹنگ what he was given by Jesus to recite.
Your kalam was talking.
That phrase, that chanting or the remembrance, because it was from God, when he recited it, he benefited from it.
But God's beyond language.
Oh, yes.
As I understand God.
Jis tarah ab Anjeel hai ya Quran hai, wo jo wahan se aayi hui hai na, wo padhein ga to faiz hai na. اس کا ترجمہ کر کے آپ پڑھیں گے تو اس میں وہ خیر نہیں ہے نا
ناؤ وی ہیو دی اولڈ ٹیسٹامنٹ دی نیو ٹیسٹامنٹ اور قران دی ایکچوئل سکرپچر دیٹ واز ریویلڈ بائی گاڈ اف وی ریسائٹ دیٹ اس فارم اف پریئر دین وی ول بینیفٹ فرام دیٹ بٹ اف وی ٹرانسلیٹ دیٹ ریسائٹ دی ٹرانسلیشن وی وونٹ بینیفٹ فرام دیٹ ان دی سینس آئی کینٹ
ایکسیپٹ دیٹ سوری
یہ میرے لیے تھوڑا دشواری ہے سمجھنا اس وقت
اس وجہ سے
انہوں نے یہ بھی سکھا کہ انہوں نے کہا تھا بیچ میں کہ سمجھ کے مطابق اللہ جو ہے وہ کسی زبان سے اتنی عبادت ہے اس کی کوئی زبان شاید نہ ہو
میں پہلے بتاتا ہوں چلو کل یہ جو میں بتاتا ہوں وہ جو قرآن ہے نا وہ اللہ کی طرف سے ہے یا بائبل ہے اللہ کی طرف سے ہے نا وہ جو اللہ کی طرف سے ہے نا اس میں تاثیر ہے نا جو ہم نے ترجمہ کیا اس میں تاثیر نہیں ہے نا
Now, if we take the Old Testament or the Quran, the English scriptures,
Bible.
What has been the Bible? What has been revealed by God? That actually contains the esoteric, mystical, or qualities within it, which are attributed by God. What we have translated of that text, we have done that ourselves, human beings. That doesn't contain or possess the same qualities as does the original script, which is revealed by God.
ان کے الفاظ جو ہے نا وہ پڑھنے سے نور بنتا ہے نا تو جو ہم نے ترجمہ کیا نا اس سے نور نہیں بنتا نا
By the recital, continuous recital of the original which is set by God, that actually creates light by its recital. The translation that we have done of any scripture, it does not produce the same light by its continuous recital.
Where is that?
So میں پوچھنے کہ وہ اوریجنل جو ہے وہ کہاں ہے کیسے حاصل کرتے
وہ کتابوں میں تورات زبور انجیل قرآن
The original are in the books. The Torah, the Psalms of David, the Old Testament, the New Testament, the Holy Quran.
So in the Hebrew was in Hebrew, the Quran is in Arabic, but in the case of the New Testament, we're talking Greek.
So iska ye matlab hai puchne Quran Arabi mein hai aur phir jo Bible aur Old Testament hai wo Hebrew aur Greek language ke andar
hai.
Iska ye matlab hai wo original language hai.
Ha wo wo.
Yes, the original language that
wo language.
Which is what?
وہ عبرانی ہے عبرانی میں تو رہے تو عبرانی میں پھر انجیل لاطینی میں قرآن عربی میں اس میں جو آیا نا وہ اوریجنل ہے نا
دی اوریجنل واز ان دی کیس آف دی اولڈ ٹیسٹامنٹ اینڈ بائبل اینڈ قرآن واز دی عبرانی لاتین اینڈ دی قرآن دی عربک ان دی اوریجنل لینگویج ان وچ دے ور ریویلڈ
یعنی وہ جو ہے نا وہ اصل ہے نا باقی ہم نے جو لکھا ہے ترجمہ وہ نقل ہے
سر واٹ واز ریویلڈ بائی گاڈ اوریجنلی دیٹ از دی اوریجنل اسکرپچر What we have translated is the copy of that original.
Okay, what that means then is we do not have access to that for the Hebrew scriptures or for the Christian scriptures. They just simply, we don't have it.
Agar kare iska ye matlab hai ki hamare paas jo Hebrew hai aur jo Isaiyon ki jo Injil hai Bible original hamare paas nahi hai.
تو ان کے مطلب ہے ان کو پھر معلومات ہو سکتی ہیں لیکن وہ جو فیض ہے وہ نہیں ہو سکتا وہ تو لفظ جب ٹکراتے ہیں آپس میں پڑھتے ہیں اس سے فیض ہوتا ہے
دیٹ مینز دیٹ وی ہیو انفارمیشن نالج ریگارڈنگ دی اوریجنل بٹ وی کینٹ فلی بینیفیشن وی کینٹ فلی ریسیو دی بینیفیٹس فرام دی اوریجنل اسکرپچر بیکاز وی ڈونٹ ہیو دی اوریجنل اینڈ بائی چینٹنگ اور ریسائٹنگ دوز پریئرز واٹ لائٹ ول ایمینیٹ فرام دیئر ربنگ ود ایچ ادر سو ٹو اسپیک does not actually emerge from the translation or from the information about the original.
I understand that is central to Muslim teaching. I understand that's true.
But you can understand that this Islamic teaching is the root of this. اثر اس کا نہیں ہوگا.
کیا
اس کا مغز ہے کہ جو آپ نے فرمایا کہ اصل ہو تو نقل میں بڑا فرق ہے. یہ اسلامی تعلیمات اور یہ اسلامی تعلیمات کا مغز ہے. گفتگو کی جو بنیاد ہے وہ اسلامی ہے. اسلام ایسا سمجھتا ہے.
نہیں میرے گھر میں اسلام کے علاوہ بھی لوگ سمجھتے ہیں اس کو. بہت سے لوگ ہمارے لوگوں سے بات ہوتی ہے وہ سمجھتے ہیں.
That is not necessarily the case that is central pivotal point of the Islamic teaching, because there are other religious people, other religions that do accept this and understand this point.
Mm-hmm.
And because we have dialogue with other people, not necessarily Muslims, and they understand this point between the recital of the originals and what esoteric, mystical, or theoretical or practical value those original words contain, and their continuous recital, and the continuous recital of the translation or the explanation of the original does not contain the same weight, the same divine value, if you like.
اتنا تو ہر آدمی سمجھتا ہے نا کہ یہ اللہ کی طرف سے اور یہ بندے کی طرف سے اتنا تو سمجھتا ہے نا.
At least every person understands it to this point. That's, for example, this thing was said by God, and then this, what we have, is an explanation of that, written by human beings, or translation, or elaboration.
تو پھر ترجیح کس کو دیا جائے گا, جو بندے نے لکھ کے بھیجا ہے یا اللہ کی طرف سے آیا؟
سو واٹ امپورٹنس ول بی اٹیچڈ, اور وچ ول بی دی امپورٹنس آف دی ٹو, دیٹ وچ ہیز بین سینٹ بائی گاڈ ان اوریجنل فارم, اور دیٹ وچ ہیز بین ٹرانسلیٹڈ بائی پیپل, اور گیون ایز این ایکسپلینیشن اور ایلیبوریشن. تو سر یہ پوچھ نہیں سکا کہ عام آدمی یہ کیسے اوریجنل تک پہنچ سکتا ہے. اوریجنل جو اللہ تعالیٰ نے جو کتابیں بھیجی تھی, جو اوریجنل اس کے پاس نہ ہو ان تک کیسے پہنچ سکتا ہے اگر نہ ملے؟
یہ بات ذرا مشکوک ہو گئی ہے نا, یہ لفظ اللہ اللہ اسی سے وہ خیال حاصل کرے جو ان کتابوں سے ہوتا ہے.
ان دیئر ایبسنس دیئر از کنفیوژن انڈیڈ, بٹ واٹ کین بی ڈن ایز اے اسٹارٹنگ پوائنٹ از ٹو ٹیک دی نیم اللہ ٹو اسٹارٹ ود دیٹ, اینڈ یو ول ریسیو فرام ودن دیٹ دی بینیفیٹس دیٹ یو ول ریسیو in a composite form, in a concentrated form, from what you would receive from the scriptures.
So we Allah, Allah, sab kitabon ko to bhari hai.
Because the name of God, the name Allah, is actually more powerful and overwhelms all scriptures and all the books. But it's in a concentrated form.
Wo agar tune sand banna na, phir un kitabon ko dhoondna. Agar tune sand nahi banna na, to phir apne liye Allah le kaafi hai tujhe.
If you wish to become a saint, then it is important that you find those original scriptures. But in the absence of that, and in the absence of wanting to become a saint, and for your own salvation and for yourself, the purification for your own benefit, doing this Allah, Allah is enough.
متی کی بھی انجیل ہے نا, وہی پڑھتے ہیں. اور پتہ
کرنا بائبل دیٹ یو مے ریڈ مے ہیو اٹ ڈز ہیو سیکشن دیٹ وچ آر اٹریبیوٹڈ ٹو لیو اینڈ ماتیو,
لیکن وہ جو انجیل عیسیٰ علیہ السلام کے اوپر اتری ہے وہ کہاں ہے, ہم اس کو مطالبہ کرتے ہیں.
بٹ دیٹ بائبل وچ ول ریویل اپون جیزس کرائسٹ ہمسیلف, ویئر از دیٹ وی آر؟
اصل تو وہ ہے نا, یہ تو باقی انہوں نے ان کے لیے لکھا ہے.
The original is that which was revealed unto Jesus. The remainder is what is attributed to Jesus by Luke and Matthew.
جس طرح ہمارا قرآن ہے, مانتا ہوں جس طرح ہمارا قرآن ہے وہ اوپر ہمارے نبی پہ اترا نا, تو جو حدیثیں ہیں نا وہ باقی لوگوں نے لکھی ہیں نا, اسی طرح لوکا متی نے لکھا ہے نا.
In a similar way, the Quran was revealed directly to the prophet, and then Muslims had what is called hadith, which are sayings attributed to the Prophet, but which other people have written, the companions and other people that have heard about what the Prophet said or did. So they compiled all those which are known as the traditions of the Prophet. But the traditions are not something that was revealed by God directly to Muhammad. Traditions are what people collected, that the Prophet Muhammad did this or said this. But the Quran was something that was revealed directly by God to the Prophet. In a similar way, to the purposes of understanding, we see that what Luke said and Matthew said was what was attributed to Jesus Christ, or what was attributed as the original scripture. But what was given by God as the original scripture to Jesus, we don't have that in its अब
क्योंकि हमारे को जो हदीसें हैं ना उनमें आपस में इख्तलाफ है ना, तभी हमारे मुस्लिम बातें करके बन गए ना.
दिस इज वाई ऑल द हदीस द ट्रेडिशन ऑफ द प्रॉफिट वाज अट्रिब्यूटेड टू द प्रॉफिट बाय डिफरेंट पीपल. दिस इज वाई यू हैव सो मेनी डिविजन एंड सेक्ट अमंग द मुस्लिम्स टुडे फाइटिंग ओवर सो मेनी डिफरेंट थिंग्स बिकॉज ओवर दोज सेइंग्स द ट्रेडिशन दैट वर अट्रिब्यूटेड टू द प्रॉफिट देयर इज सो मच डिफरेंस इन
दैट. सम मुस्लिम ने हदीसों को छोड़ दिया ना, उस कुरान से अलग पाने की कोशिश करी ना.
Indeed, some Muslims do not follow the traditions or the hadith, and they just look at the Holy Quran and try to find guidance from that.
इसी तरह मतलब जब तुम्हारे में वो लूका और मत्ती की अंजील में इख्तलाफ है ना, कुछ प्रोटेस्टेंट हो गया, कुछ कैथोलिक हो गया, अब तुमको फिर वो अंजील तलाश करनी चाहिए ना असली
चीज का. In a similar way, there is division in Christianity by what Luke said, what Matthew said, what anybody else may have said. This is why there are Catholics and Protestants. So in this these circumstances, there must be a search for the original scripture.
Well, it doesn't exist because Jesus didn't write it.
सरकारी तो रिजनल जो है वो उसका मौजूद नहीं है क्योंकि सर कुरान को लिखा ही
हमारे प्रॉफिट ने लिखा था, वो सिर्फ बोलते थे कहा तो लिखते थे
इसका मतलब प्रॉफिट नाम है जिन एक्चुअली राइट इन दिस ईदर दे जस्ट स्पोक एंड द वॉइस इज नॉट ऑन स्पोक फॉर द होली कुरान.
But we don't have anything we believe represents that.
सरकारी मकसद यह है कि हमारे पास कोई ऐसी चीज नहीं है जो हम कह सकें कि वो असल का मजहर है, ये असल है जो अल्लाह ने भी सब
वो चीज नहीं है. अपनी खुद ही असल बन जाए ना, इनमें से कोई एक असल बन जाए ना, तो फिर वो चीज वापस आ जाएगी.
सरकार साहब इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ दैट व्हाट मस्ट बी डन इज दैट वन ऑफ यू लाइक योरसेल्फ वन पर्सन फॉलो क्रिश्चियनिटी ऑफ जीसस क्राइस्ट मस्ट बिकम एन ओरिजिनल योरसेल्फ.
वो गॉड की तरफ जाए तो महाराज में कुछ गॉड की तरफ पहुंच
जाए. That is the case. In the absence of that, then to explain what you have said, one of your people, like yourself, for example, should become the original yourself, meaning be connected with God, become spiritually enlightened and purified, and God will make that connection with you, and you'll be guided in a similar way, and then you'll become an original yourself.
Let me tell you what I believe. Gordon is an original.
Yes. What they meant was spiritually connected with God.
See, I believe God works through many people, perhaps through all people, and I think those who are truly connected to God, as they write, as they paint, as they sculpt, as they compose, that through these creative acts, and I don't mean just Christians, I mean people of any faith, there are some things that are not God, but there are things that are God. And it seems to me that the journey and the search for most of us is not so much to try to get directly to God, although that's certainly worth trying, but also it is to seek that journey through the connection with these other places where God's holiness is manifest through the creative energies of human beings. And it might be a book, it might be writing, but it might be other things.
उन्होंने इस बात का इकरार किया कि वाकई ऐसी बात है, ओरिजिनल नहीं है और खुद भी ओरिजिनल आदमी को बनना चाहिए इसकी गैर मौजूदगी में. इनका यह भी ख्याल है और इस बात को मानते हैं कि अल्लाह ताला जो है वो कभी कभी एक ही आदमी के जरिए काम करता है, काम लेता है, कभी कभी ज्यादा
कई बार
नहीं आदमी से, और वो आदमी शायद मुसलमानों में भी हो, ईसाइयों में भी हो, और लोगों में भी हो,
कोई भी हो सकता है,
दूसरे जरियों से भी. हो सकता है अल्लाह ताला किसी को हदायत करे और कोई तस्वीर बना दे, जब वो किताब लिख दे, या उसकी कोई और हरकत या अमल अल्लाह की मेहरबानी का, उसके कर्म का, उसकी हदायत का मजहर बन जाए.
मुर्शिद पाक सैयदना गौहर शाही मदद
ये चिंट में कौन रहते हैं, ये भी अल्लाह की मखलूक है.
And when the love of God comes within you, then you will have love for creation, for his creation, and then you will not even step on an ant.
बिजली की लहरें यहाँ से उठती हैं, अमरीका बात होती है.
And the energy inside the telephone is transmitted from one place and goes to America, for example, and that's how you're able to talk.
और नूर की लहरें यहाँ से उठती हैं, तरश मोहल्ले में बात होती
है. And in a similar way, the light rays emanate from your heart and go to the highest realm, my bodies.
बिजली की स्पीड एक मिनट में 1,92,000 मील और नूर की स्पीड एक मिनट में 6 करोड़ मील है.
And electricity, in one minute, it can travel the distance of 192,000 miles. And the light of God, or the light, its speed is 6 billion miles in 1 minute.
You see, if we don't achieve this, which is very hard to do, because Satan is very strong, he pulls us in every direction.
So for you, sorry, I'll let you finish.
For me, it could be money. For you, it could be women.
Right.
For Gunzar, it could be something else. For our friend here, it could be something else. You know, all different directions. And there's that many temptations.
Sakari puchna ke ye rasta itna kathin aur mushkil lag raha hai ki itne rukawatein raste mein aa sakti hain mukhtalif logon ke sath mukhtalif jo hai kamzoriyan hain to usko kaise abur kiya jaye
to jinko allah chahta hai unke liye to koi dushwar nahi hai to jinko woh nahi chahta unke liye to waqai bahut dushwar hai
and those people that are truly desired by god there is no restriction on their freedom they actually do achieve it eventually those people that are not truly desired by god and all these little things become excuses
dekh chunke aadmi ko pata nahi ki allah kisko chahta hai wo ek chal ke dekhega jisko chahega khench lega jisko nahi chal ke dekhega
but because the person does not know himself or herself whether god truly desires me the point of the exercise is to actually delve into this path to try to make an attempt to find out whether god truly desires me or not and if he does then you'll find out and then you will see that these little problems they do not become excuses and then you overcome them otherwise they become a burden
the truly God desires us all it's us it's looking for God it's up to us to fight Satan
so kare puchhe ke kya ye haqeeqat nahi ki Allah hum sab ko chahta hai aur hamara ye kaam hai ki hum usko chahein aur hum khud shaitan ka muqabla kare
aur to uske liye apne andar power paida karo na तुमने दुश्मन के लिए मिसाइल तोपें और बना ली हैं जिस शो लेने के लिए तो इसके लिए शैतान के लिए मंजूर बनाओ
जी सर दैट इंडीड इज द केस फॉर योर एनिमीज यू प्रोड्यूस मिसाइल्स एंड व्हाटएवर नॉट आर्ममेंट्स इन अ सिमिलर वे टू कॉम्बैट सैटन यू मस्ट डेवलप द पावर विद इन यू एंड दैट पावर इज द लाइट यू मस्ट हैव अ वे अ मैकेनिज्म टू प्रोड्यूस दैट लाइट विद इन यू व्हिच यू विल फाइट अगेंस्ट सैटन
Gunzar is a Pakistani, you know. I haven't met too many Pakistanis, and I, you know, you relate to Gunzar. You know, you think everybody's like Gunzar. Then you turn on the TV, you see India and Pakistan fighting, you see the Sikhs fighting, and then I get downhearted. Why can all this not be sorted out? Never mind their own country here.
Right.
Catholic Protestant. And everybody claims to be Christian and everybody thinks they're right. So it's very, very hard for the people, for the ordinary person. They're torn in every direction.
सरकार कह रहे हैं कि मैं ज्यादा पाकिस्तानी को नहीं जानता हूँ सर भाई गुलजार को जानता हूँ और मैं यही समझता हूँ कि सब भाई गुलजार जैसे हैं फिर मैं टीवी देखता हूँ कि इंडिया और पाकिस्तान और सिख और मुस्लिम हिंदू जो है वो लड़ाई झगड़ा कत्लो गारत हो रही है इसी तरीके से जहाँ भी ईसाई को मारता है तो आम आदमी के लिए ये बड़ी परेशानी का बायस है और जब मैं ऐसा देखता हूँ तो परेशान हो जाता हूँ दिल छोड़ देता हूँ तो इसी जाविये से अमन और अखवत क्यों नहीं पैदा हो सकती दुनिया में
तो बताया नहीं वजह ना ये शैतान निकलेगा फिर
दिस इज द रीजन एज वी हैव टोल्ड यू वी हैव सैटन विद इन अस एंड अंटिल इट लीव्स आवर बॉडी वी रिमूव और रीड सैटन we cannot solve the problem
those people that are arguing and fighting about they're not Christians they don't want to know they don't want no God
sorry beg your pardon
those people that's bombing and shooting they're not Christians they can't be Satan has taken them over
जो सगर कह रही कि ये लोग जो कत्ल करते हैं एक दूसरे को बम फेंकते हैं मारते हैं वो ईसाई नहीं हो सकते ये अपने ईसाइयों की गुफ्तगू कर रही इस मौके पर और उनको अल्लाह की तलब नहीं और हकीकत में शैतानी उन पर गालिब है इसलिए ऐसा करते हैं
सही कहते हैं
दैट इज हाउ यू सेड राइट
लेकिन उनको एक दूसरे से कत्ल कराता लेकिन तुझे इबादत तो हमें नहीं लेके जाने देता
व्हाट सैटन डज मेक्स दोस पीपल फाइट ईच अदर एंड व्हाट ही डज फॉर एग्जांपल इन योर केस as may be the case that he will keep you away from worship away from god
unko us tarike se to jis tarike se rok raha
satan with them is use that method, and in your case you may use this method. It keeps you away from worship and is keep making them fight each other, or people like, an imitation. But those people that have learnt and actually do worship with their soul, that is the true worship.
Yes.
When your body ceases to exist, so does the worship cease to exist with this body. But if you worship with that soul, and the soul never dies, it will continue to worship until the day of judgment.
That's the case. We are very, very lucky people to be in this room here.
So अगर करें अगर ऐसा है तो हम बहुत ही खुश नसीब लोग हैं जो उस कमरे में सब बैठे हो आपकी सोबत में
उससे फायदा नहीं ना जब तक इनके अंदर रूह बेदार हो अल्लाह लाइक करें अल्लाह को देख उस तरफ जाएं
that may be the case but the maximum benefit is only then that when the name of God starts within you you hear it and your heart vibrates with the name of God and you spiritually progress and eventually see God himself
तुम यहाँ से कहते हैं कि हम बेलफास्ट जाएगा गाड़ी को तैयार करेगा फिर जाएगा ना अब यहाँ से तुझ कहते हैं अल्लाह को जाएगा तेरे अंदर व्हीकल है ना उनमें तेल डाल उधर जा
जी सर नाउ इफ यू सेड दैट यू गोइंग टू बेलफास्ट यू विल गेट योर व्हीकल रेडी एंड देन मेक प्रिपरेशंस एंड गो इफ यू वांट टू से यू वांट टू गो टू गॉड यू हैव द अपैरेटस विद इन यू प्रिपेयर देम एंड मेक दैट जर्नी एंड गो
तू यहाँ से बेलफास्ट जाएगा गाड़ी पे रस्ते में कहीं भी एक्सीडेंट होगा यही कहीं बेलफास्ट जा रहा था रस्ते में मार गया ना
Now, if you're going to Belfast, you made the preparations and you actually embarked upon the journey. And if on the during the journey you had an accident and you died, the people would say that he was died on the way to Belfast.
इसी तरह जब ये तेरा vehicle अलग की तरफ जाएगा ना रास्ते में तू मर गया था अलग की तरफ जा रहा था.
In a similar way, if you embarked upon that journey towards God and then you would happen to die, then people would say that this person travelled towards the Lord and then he died in his path.
All books कहते हैं इसलिए कि जो भी
And all the scriptures have said that those people that die in the path of the Lord, do not call them dead, for they live, because they have died in the path of the Lord. They are shaheed, they bear witness to the truth.
The greatest one, you know, with the one message, the Holy Man's prayer.
सर कहते हैं कि दुनिया बड़ी अच्छी हो अगर सब लोग इस तालीमात को कबूल करें और सबके दिल एक हो जाए सबके दिल अल्लाह करें जी सर
पहले हम था दो चार आदमी हमारे साथ थे फिर पाकिस्तान में मुस्लिम होना लगने हुए बहुत आधा मुस्लिम हमारे साथ हो गया
जी सर
फिर हम बाहर निकला तो तुम्हारे मजहब के हो गए हिंदू के भी हो गए सिख के हो रहा है ना
इट इज हैपनिंग स्लोली एंड स्टेडली श्योरली इंडीड व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड देयर वर ओनली फ्यू पीपल विद अस फॉर एक्सेप्टिंग दीज टीचिंग्स एंड नाउ देयर आर मेनी पीपल इन पाकिस्तान हाफ द मुस्लिम वर्ल्ड And then some Christians and the Hindus and Sikhs, are people coming together.
लेकिन सारे तो नहीं होंगे ना जिनको चाहिए।
जी सर।
It will not सारे हो जाएं तो जहन्नम का क्या हो?
जी सर। It will not be everybody in totality. It will be those people that are desired by God. You see, if everybody accepted it, then what would happen of hell?
जब बंदर लाला सोल करेगा ना लाला अभी तो जो सोता है सोचता सोचता रहता पैसे का कारोबार।
जी सर। Now you sleep thinking about many things, material things, and the worldly affairs and all the problems and affairs that you have. When your soul starts to recite the name of God, it'll be so intoxicated that you'll actually sleep with the love of God in your heart and with that intoxicant, and you forget about everything else.
बस लाख और प्यार होगा तब भी सुकून ही है ना फिर एक प्यार भी नहीं होगा तब भी सुकून
जी सर Now if you have millions of pounds, you do not have peace in your heart, and when you once you've achieved that state. Even if you don't have a pound, you'll still be in peace.
I look forward to that day because I'm such a selfish man.
So I'm saying that I'm waiting for that day because I'm such a selfish man. So I'm saying that I'm waiting
for that day because I'm such a selfish man. So I'm saying that I'm waiting for that
day because I'm such a selfish man. So I'm saying that I'm waiting for that day because I'm such a selfish
man. So I'm saying that I'm waiting for that day because I'm such a selfish man. So I'm saying that I'm waiting for that day because I'm such a selfish man.
You've got the medicine at home, yes. and you know all about it, but you don't take it.
I take it a little bit, but not enough.
So I'm going to throw it a little bit, don't make it the other way.
इसका तरीका बताते हैं आपको।
जी सर। Now we'll tell you of the method how.
जब ये सोने लगे ना, किसी भी वक्त जब तनहाई में।
जी सर।
इस उंगली को कलम ख्याल करें। तो तस्वर से अपने दिल पर अल्लाह लिखे
फॉर दिस पर्पस वी टेल यू द मेथड हाउ दिस इज अचीव्ड दैट व्हेन अलोन एंड जस्ट बिफोर यू स्लीप रिगार्ड दिस finger of yours as a pen and write the name Allah, the name of God, on your heart.
Allah. 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 Allah